forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers. Ensign, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Krak.
Foreigner, what's your step?
Hey!
Come on, Roach. How you like that silver?
Damn it.
Not good.
Thank you. keeps howling. kick Lugos the fuck.
Greetings, traveler.
Got back your stolen horn, and I killed the thieves.
Shame that. They weren't evil men.
Didn't give me a choice. Where's my reward?
Take it. And next time, slay some damn monsters.
Exactly.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
That is.
Take it easy.
Thank you. Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Ran this way. Cross to the other side. Get away this time. Dead. Just dead. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Came of those nice barrel lads who went treasure hunting in the ruins.
I don't know, but I'm a fairy.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him. Son, nothing good ever came out of Feral. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory. Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
I've no mind for
thanks be to Freya for sending you the...
Greetings.
Greetings?
Mind if I have a look at your herbs? See you.
Fare thee well.
So fast, Roach. Slow now. Whoa. Faster. Ugly bastard.
Oh, attack!
bees got their nest here.
fix you soon, don't you fret. Mistake.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work by any chance?
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors.
Seen the plans?
Strange long
years of calm.
Don't believe so much.
Why the spit not? Because they get hit in the gut and those herons get tangled in your...
What is it?
Retrieve the property you lost.
Could you? Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And a lot a bit more from myself. If Kulyu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.
Listen, Witcher, there's some weird dabbling. You know, drowners. Real problem. The kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. Attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry. None other comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him. Well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
Then a wave rolled in so mighty. It washed all the bear barrels out of the tavern and kept all there.
Rurik, right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it. Grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full, it'll be a good haul. Then something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was underwater. Called after him, once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse. And the Muir Dieblin flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it ashore. Must have had Freyr watching over me.
That, or the monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story.
One wreck after another, but fucking die.
Here, all solve their own problems. Provided their problems are solved.
Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took my son, and now my man. I'm the only one left. Kevilla, our son, he went out fishing and didn't come back. My man would walk out to the Kierag cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched me brother, grabbed a torch, and we went looking for him. The Muira Dieblin, sea fiends. They'd clawed him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Come closer, stranger.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Heard the Nilfgaard fight yesterday.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the Highlands.
Hey.
You hurt. You got me, Gaelic. You just got
dead. Best blade's not worth shining
from
weak arms.
Come closer, stranger.
Hey,
another victim. Again. Slime and rotting flesh. Human bones. Unbroken, but the marrow's been sucked out. Need a long, thin tongue for that. Drowners. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Almost untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Almost untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bits of boats, torn sails, lines. Sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here, unless... she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent. To hide and wait behind those boats.
Like that sir.
Yeah. Drink last night, too.
Job's done. Here's the proof.
Now, why would I want to see... What the devil is that?
Water Hag. An old, clever one. She was the danger.
Seen a lot of ugly critters in my life. Moorays, lampreys, blobfish. But never nothing like this. Your award. Well earned, Witcher. Well earned.
Think I deserve more. Water Hag's significantly more dangerous than drowners.
Not denying it, but my coin pouch ain't exactly bottomless.
Neither is the sea. Plenty more filth ready to crawl up from its bottom. Might need my services again. And I won't stick my neck out for those who skimp on the reward.
Extorting protection coin, eh? Take it. Take all I got. And choking it, you bugger.
What
am I to do with him? Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast.
Our ways, Drifter.
Mighty pale mug you got. Hungry or something?
Oh! Wander somewhere else.
From Barrel Hoops to Blade, but I'm guessing you're more into...
Show me what... So long.
Fair winds and following seas.
We've offended him, Sven. The woodland spirit seeks revenge. This here is him saying we've strayed from the old paths.
Offended him? The monster's killed he's a ploughing beast from the ploughing forest.
Split his ribcage. A strong one, this spirit of yours.
That's so. And who might you be?
Geralt. I'm a witcher.
A killer for hire. What do you seek here?
Saw your notice.
What notice? This village is home to decent folk only. You won't find any work here.
Sure about that? beast that did this, it's aggressive and incredibly strong. I can help you for a price.
I like this man. Ply your trade, Witcher. I believe we will agree terms.
Who or what is this woodland spirit?
Tell you what, it's not any of your concern.
It's a common beast. Murders any man who ventures into its territory.
Exhaustive as descriptions go. What does this spirit look like? Anyone seen it for themselves?
No man alive has.
Great. Really helpful, all of you. Birds pecked apart his entrails. And here, tooth marks. A large dog, a wolf maybe. This the way it always kills?
Only cowards. True warriors. Men with the hearts of predators. The spirit grants them an honorable death.
You said the creature wants revenge. Why? For what?
Our forefathers hunted with spear and knife. This pleased the woodland spirit. He let us live in peace. We never knew hunger.
He killed back then, too. He's always killed. How many lads died trying to become hunters? Now, since our hunters died in the war, the beast turned even more bloodthirsty.
We are ungrate. What others buy with gold, we buy with our lifeblood.
We are slaves to fear, spread by blind fools like you. These woods are ours. High time we put an end to this beast.
I've heard enough. You've got a monster problem, that's clear. Just not sure you want it solved.
Oh, we do. Come see me. We'll figure us a fair price for the beast's head.
Our little talk while I looked over the corpse? Not nearly enough. Need to look around, figure out what I'm up against.
Be not rash, killer. It's not too late to bring back the old ways.
I'll decide what to do. But start collecting coin, just in case.
Praise the passing day.
Got a trail to follow. Wonder where it leads. Sharpened its claws, or just marked off its territory. thin and deep cuts, not unlike a razor. Alessian. Male. Very old. Damn it. Probably marked one of the villagers. Didn't have many friends, did he?
Folk aren't willing to look at this kind of death today. But in the past, I remember, I was just a lad. Lugos Herlip led a raid on our village. Found nothing but silence and fog. I could barely make out my pa and my uncles lying in wait behind the trees. I remember how they hunted down one warrior after another. And once they surrounded Herlip himself, well, I believe he'd rather have faced the woodland spirit.
Your spirit is a very old Leshen. He's dangerous, but I should be able to deal with him.
Rid us of him, yet he's what made us invincible. Turned us into great warriors.
Maybe I wasn't clear. The woodland spirit is a monster. Cut with a sword, he'll bleed and die, like you, like me.
He's much more. Thanks to him, the woods teem with game, and our women bear strong babes. The power of the woodland spirit makes us the best hunters in the Isles. True, not every lad who sets out to be a hunter survives the sacred ritual. But aren't witchers made at similar cost?
Back by the tree, you said you know another way to stop the Leshen.
We must return to the old path, restore the old ways, roam the woods with knife and spear, fight on even terms and prove our valor. That would please him. Our ancestors placed the Covenant Stone in the woods, laid sacrifices of prized game on it, and thus made a pact, do as they did. Go south along the brook, submit to the trial by burning a sacrifice of wolves' hearts on the sacred spot.
Haven't decided what to do yet.
Try to kill the woodland spirit, and you'll bring his wrath upon us all.
Fine. I'll try it your way. But if it fails, I'll have to kill the beast.
Wise choice. The spirit will subject you to trial, but you cannot succumb. Succeed in renewing the covenant, and I'll spare no gold in rewarding you.
Thank you.
Come on.
The Leshen accepted my offering.
I saw the smoke rise and crows dance in the sky. Everything will return to the old ways.
You'll see in a few days. I've done my part.
Expecting coin, eh? Don't fret. I've got your gold. Take it. You've earned every last bit.
You do know young boys will continue to die at the Covenant Stone trying to become hunters. The killing will never end.
I've not paid you to lecture me. You've done your job. It's time you left.
Well, well, Harold. Paying the Witcher behind our backs to sod off and let the monster live!
We finished off the other elders. Just one left.
Death's but another stage in the cycle. I embrace it.
Be gone, Witcher! And you can keep your coin!
Think murder will change something?
You've done your part. Got your coin. What are you waiting for? No monsters left around here!
I won't let you kill him.
The Witcher first! Get him!
Slow now. Whoa.
Foreigner, watch your step.
Ooh!
Companion to shreds. I only escape it, escape.
How are things? Business good?
Why wouldn't it be? Seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles.
Just look.
Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Arfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for six generations, its care passed from father to son.
And every day, come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Anything new in Fyrstal?
New? Nothing. This ain't the continent. Fashions don't change with the melting snows. We live like our fathers and grandfathers lived, fishing, hunting, and raiding. And so shall we live, to Ragnarok and beyond.
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
Witcher! Help!
And? Then what?
Then nothing. Never you mind. This here's a job for a Witcher.
As you wish.
What What's the problem?
A beast. It attacked me. Me and my comrade.
We'll gut the fucker.
Aye, but not us. The Witcher.
Why bother the rich man? Like as not it were a pack of wolves. But they got you so afeard, you shat yourself and sore specters. Let me round up a few sturdy lads and we'll...
Won't be needed. The Witcher will help, right? You shan't let us down.
Feral folk, dumb as stumps.
Fine. What's this about? Tell me.
Me and my mate were on our way here to Firsdal with a cart full of hides. Suddenly we heard a screech. Our horse got spooked, started kicking, and then monsters jumped out of the bushes. My mate drew the short straw. They got him first. By some miracle, I managed to get away.
What kind of monsters?
Nekuks, no doubt about it.
What?
You know, sharp claws, animal skulls on their heads, attacking swarms.
Neckers?
Yeah, Neckers! Near 20 of them. So will you help? Will you kill the bastards? That road needs to be clear. Aim to travel it again soon.
I'll help you.
Grand! Knew a Witcher wouldn't let me down. Not like some waffly prick from Clan Drumdond.
Or Clan Drummond.
Good luck, Witcher. Fare you well.
Wait. Where should I look for you?
What?
Once I finish, where will I find you?
Oh, here. Meaning in the tavern nearby. I'll await you there.
Fine. See ya. Wagon. Need to look around. Gashes like claw marks in its flanks, but it's also got lockjaw and a warped spine, like it might have died of tetanus. Must be the comrade of the fellow from Pharaoh, not because a Necker ripped him apart. Something tells me that was no accident. Better investigate. Furrow looks fresh. Boulder must have rolled through here. Started here. I think I see some tracks. Necker tracks. Clear prints. What's going on here?
You're gonna make me wait.